When it comes to hiring someone and placing someone in work atmosphere, I think a lot of factors that people need to consider are our personalities. Because say, for example, you have a position, you have the perfect candidate, they have great experience, they have what it takes, they have had the same responsibilities, did great at it. You get along with the candidate, the way they represent themselves is awesome. However, when you ask them what work-life balance are you looking for, this position does entail that 80% of the time needs to be focused on getting our startup going. We need someone who can dedicate at least 80% of their time. At the same time, the candidate is more of a family person. You know, they have a family to take care of. They're looking for a position where they can have that work-life balance. But the position that is being offered has a great pay, has great benefits. The candidate then would tend to take that position, but really not be happy in that environment. So the chances of the candidate staying there long-term, given that the environment is more of people who are workaholics, don't really have family value time on their minds, places the candidate just at a position where he or she really doesn't enjoy working there, coming to work or having to worry about family. And it just long term, it's tough for a candidate like that.